One of the best ways to see if your home is subject to wood decay fungus is to use moisture meters. Check the humidity in the crawl space in the basement. Check the wood moisture level of the baseboards, the joists, and even the attic trusses to see if they could be prone to wood decay fungus. A humidity reading above 60% and a wood moisture reading above 20% can grow wood decay fungus. Furthermore, wood decay fungus can be a significant health risk, particularly for people with weakened immune systems or respiratory issues, because it often is accompanied by mold. The spores released by fungi can cause allergic reactions, respiratory problems, and even skin irritation. In extreme cases, it can even lead to serious health complications. And let's not forget the emotional toll it can take on homeowners who often feel anxious, stressed, and helpless in the face of this invisible enemy. Having a company like Crawlspace Ninja inspect your crawlspace and your basement is a great first step to determining if you have wood decay fungus or high humidity and high moisture contents that could lead to wood decay fungus. Put the worry behind you and call Crawlspace Ninja for a free inspection.